Okay, so I found this glitch in Mario 64 DS, and I want you to know how this happened. So, yeah.